Today we will talk about the Singleton pattern. Let's begin. Pattern or antipattern. Many people consider the Singleton pattern to be an antipattern, yet it's important to understand, especially when working on legacy code, really only code. As an alternative for Singleton, dependency injection is recommended. Singleton is still useful in some situations. So, what is Singleton all about? Let's find out. What's the goal of the pattern? The Singleton pattern is a solution for object duplication. For example, if we only need one database connection for the entire application, how should we avoid creating new objects if they are required? When a class cannot be created and only the same class has access to one instance of an object, we can create an object within this class when it cannot be created and simply use it when it has already been created. So, how can we access this object? By static method. And how to prevent creating too many objects? By making the constructor private, no one will be able to use it except the class itself. For example, if you want to borrow a car, you must request it. If you want to borrow it but someone else is already using it, the owner, let's call him Jack, may tell you, "I can't let you borrow the car because someone else is driving it. You'll have to wait until my car gets back." So, as you can see, the Singleton is similar to Jack. The car can be borrowed, but only under owner's conditions and after a polite request. In conclusion, the Singleton design pattern is a useful tool for developers when creating classes. It helps to ensure that only one instance of a class exists in memory at any given time, which can improve an application's overall stability and performance. However, developers should exercise caution when implementing the pattern, as misuse can result in unexpected behavior. Where do you think the Singleton pattern will be most useful? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.